I haven't talked about what's going on at work. Today's still September 24th, 2015. But I figure I better, because if what's going on affects my job status anytime soon, I think it's kind of important to document what's going on. Let me start from the most recent of events. On Tuesday, I was asked to cover the counter for Jennifer around 4:30 because they wanted to speak to, she said, "Crystal, can you cover the counter for the rest of the day? Crystal, can you cover the counter for the rest of the day? Jennifer's got to go to a meeting." It was like abrupt, all of a sudden, no plan, no whatever. That was Tuesday. Okay, whatever. So I get off the phone, cover the counter, and then I found out around 5:25, half an hour after, right before we had to leave, 5:30, right? Mariana, the girl that sits next to me, was asked to go to HR. Well, she went to HR, must have been there for 45 minutes. Yes. She was there for 45 minutes, and I don't know what she said, and I didn't know what it was about, and I was just like, what's going on, right? Then on Wednesday, I was asked to cover the counter while Jennifer went to HR, and that freaked me out because she was gone for like almost 2 hours, like an hour and a half or something like that, and that was like really shocking. Like, what's going on? Nobody gets called to HR, you know? That's just weird. And then at 4:30 about that same day, Wednesday, I was called to HR. And when I was called to HR, they were very friendly. They were very upbeat. I even recorded a lot of the conversation, but I don't know if you can hear it. I actually haven't listened to it. And they were very inquisitive and supportive and wanted me to talk. And they kept trying to get me to name names and give me specifics and tell me about example. I don't know, you know, and I'm like, I felt like I was narking. I felt like I was a big tattletale. And even though I didn't try to put anybody under the bus specifically, I know I did. I know I said specifics on people I know have made me feel things, and people I know who have said things, and people who make it hard for me to enjoy my job because I've had issues for 2.5 years. And even though they're my issues, these people do not make it any easier with their comments and their snarkiness and their bad character. I mean, they're just, I don't know. I don't know if I'm all that perfect either. So anyway, I left there feeling like crap, like I shouldn't have said anything. And that was Wednesday night. And then Thursday, yesterday, I didn't think about it at all Wednesday night anymore. I mean, I did when I got home, but then I didn't think about it before bed. I didn't toss and turn all night. I didn't think about it till my shower yesterday, Thursday morning. And then it bothered me up until I had to have my busy day Thursday, and then I didn't think about it again until today. And then of course, me and Jennifer talk about it like we're not supposed to. We broke the confidentiality thing, and we talk about what they're asking, and they were asking Jennifer way different questions than they were asking me. And it almost sounds like they're trying to get Nicole in trouble. And I guess Nicole hasn't worked there since Tuesday, Monday. She hasn't worked all week, really. So it's like, where's she at? Did she get fired all because of something somebody said? And does anything I say make anybody get in trouble? And I put Jennifer under the bus a few times. Even though I like her, I don't always agree with her. And I also think that she's kind of a bitch. And I don't really agree with a lot of the things that she does and says. But I don't know. I guess I shouldn't have tattled on her, and I feel like crap because I did. I feel like crap because I did, and that's really not the kind of character I want to be. And I guess that's all I wanted to say to Marie. Marie's the HR person. Anyway, that's all I wanted to kind of throw out there. I mean, I didn't want to have to feel about this all weekend, so I hope I forget about it and not think about it again. Because if I don't think about it again, then I won't worry about it. But I've been worried about it all day. My stomach's in knots. Anyway. I gotta go to the bank, not this direction, the other direction. Anyway, thank you for all listening. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.